Johnny, it's me, your agent. You forget about me already?
Oh, listen, I got this outstanding offer from this new dog food brand,
Bon Appetit. You know, like, Bona. It's French. I think it's French, right? You've been to France. I've been to France. It's beautiful. You should try it sometime. Go with the family. So I said you'd do it, but they need you to lose 50 pounds, which shouldn't be an issue. They start shooting next week, and, that's the story. All right? All right. Peace out. For this new role in this this commercial, this douche commercial, you know, douche, like cleansing. Yeah, you'd be perfect. You'd play the douche, and you'd get dressed up in this giant costume. It's so cool. You should just see it. It's quite beautiful, actually. It kind of turns me on. I think you'd look really good in it, Johnny. What are you doing tonight? What are you doing later tonight? You want to meet up? I have a coupon for Red Lobster. I think that would be fun. You know, maybe we can, like, have a few drinks, go around, hit the town, hit my place. Oh, I got a new hamster. You want to see the hamster? And then, who knows? You know, I'm a boy, you're a boy.
Hey, Jono. So, little change of plans. I've been talking to Burger King. They said they're gonna pay you 10 times more than Bark Appetit, but you have to sign a one-year contract. So, I went ahead and signed it for you, but they want you to lose 100 pounds so you look like some sort of alien. Maybe it'll help them sell their food better. But they shoot tomorrow, so yeah, better get on that. What? Oh, I know. You're so excited you don't know what to say. Oh, and don't worry about the 100 pounds. I found this new kale drink and I put you down for a couple hundred orders of it. So yeah, that should be all you're eating forever.
Hey.
Wait! What will you do?
Something else.
Thank you.